What up, though? Welcome to Rio's Reaction. I'm still fucking with the Fat Joe, Jealous Ones, MVCD right now. And like I said on the last Fat Joe reaction I did, and like I'm going to say on every reaction I do for Fat Joe, the same as with Ja Rule and Murder, Inc., I'm G-Unit all day. I fuck with 50 hard body ever since the Guess Who's Back. Ever since I saw the album cover to Guess Who's Back. It's been over with. But anyways, this one's called Fat Joe's in Town, and this beat is fucking fire. I gotta check the beat, check the production. Like, it's gotta be a primo beat. It has to be a primo beat. But I could be wrong, so here we go. Fat Joe's in Town off the Jealous Ones NBCD. This has to be a second CD, because on the last song I did, they was sampling. They were sampling some shit from Elvis' first album. Yeah. That gotta be primo, right? That has to be. I don't know. I'm gonna check this shit out. Yeah. The public enemy, rapper at large, who's known throughout the industry for pulling niggas' cards. That was true. Situation, Zulu Nation. Never forget the bluff against the Bronx, the foundation. No more Zulu Nation. Joey crack. Niggas be like he's flat. Bitches be like he's all that. Motherfuckers know my rap. I never front it. Niggas be talking mad shit, but they don't want it. It's the real MC, the drug dealer MC. If a nigga fake jacks, I'm gonna kill a MC. Joe was the bully of the rap game before 50 got there. That's why I think 50 went at him. I had to do some background on that beat, but I think 50 was like, I'm gonna punch the biggest bully in the game on his motherfucking mouth. Yeah. Gotta be primo. All right, that was Fat Joe. Fat Joe's in Town off the Jealous Ones Envy album. Now, I don't know about y'all, but that sounded like primo to me. I don't know. Yeah, look that shit up. I'm lazy as fuck, yo. Could have did that shit. I don't know, 25 years ago or some shit. My bad. Anyways, let's get on to the next one. That shit was banging. I want to go to the first Fat Joe album right now, but something just jumped in my head, so I got to get it out. Here we go.